Thank you. first tune was a Jitterbug Waltz. I don't remember who it was written by.
Fats Waller.
Thank you. So the reason why I actually learned that tune is because of Sean Jones, famous trumpet player. I don't know if you guys know him. But so I went to Keystone Corner in Baltimore because I live close to Baltimore now. And I heard him play this tune. I was like, wow, I need to learn this. So I learned it. And then, like, I think a week later at a jam session, I started playing it. And then out of nowhere, Sean Jones comes and starts playing it with me. So it's, I don't know, it's like a special tune to play now because it's his favorite. And now it's my favorite. So, yeah. Jitterbug Waltz. So our next tune is going to be Black Codes by Wynton Marsalis.
Thank you. Yeah, so, right, so it's my pleasure to be here, to have my friend Eric inviting me to come here all the way from Boston, where I study Berklee College of Music. And it's also a great honor that we're gonna do two originals of mine. The guys did a really great job with them so far, and we're gonna try out two of mine. One is based on a psalm text, Psalm 139, and the second one is called "As I Have Loved." So I hope you enjoy both of these. This is the Eric Williams Quintet, and we're doing two of my original compositions. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we rehearsed that for probably like an hour and a half, and it came out pretty good. So we're gonna take 10 minutes to kind of cool down, and then we're gonna come out. I'm gonna have my best friend Enrique come up and play with us for the next set. So please stay. Hope you're enjoying it so far, and we'll be back soon.
Thank you. going to play it and tell you what it was later, but that's okay.
Yeah. That's going to be cool, you know? Like,
no, it's cool. We do things differently around here.
You're not from around here.
Wait, yeah, he's not.
He's not.
I'm Enrique. I should probably say that.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
for the sake of time, I'm not going to talk too much, so I'm going to let Enrique do it for me.
First of all, I just want to say that was the most Eric move I've ever seen in my life. You know, he calls me his best friend, but he sends me up here, no warm-up, play a fast tune that I saw for 10 minutes earlier tonight. Not only that, but he didn't even show up. He sat and watched me fail, you know, like a real friend. I've known Eric for a long time. it's like a best man speech, I guess. I'll make it short. Basically, that's right. I've commandeered the gig. It's mine now. Eric is somebody that I always competed with for many years. We were in competing high schools, and for a very long time, it was always, I'm better than you, you're better than me, whatever. But now I'm just proud to say that I can just sit back and say, damn, Eric's really good. So that's all.
All right, so we're going to do a little tribute to Roy Hargrove.
Thank you.
Now that the show is over, I guess I'll introduce the band. So to my right is Domas Žeromskas. He's from Lithuania. He goes to school in Berkeley, like you said. We met on Instagram about 3 years ago, and a couple of days ago was our first time meeting, so it's pretty cool to have him here and play with us. On the saxophones was Liam Trawick, as you already know. On the bass, we had William Mobetter, Ledbetter. On the drums, we had the GOAT, Xavier Ware. And as you guys already know, because he introduced himself, this is Enrique Babilonia. My name is Eric Williams, and every time we see each other, we always screw up. Thank you guys for coming out. This was a fun time. It's my first show back here since January of 2020, so it's good to be back. Good to be back. This is goodbye for now. Maybe I'll see you guys sometime soon. Come back, do another show. In the meantime, stay safe, wear your mask. That's pretty much it.